Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, wireless WAN module, keyboard, fan, and RJ45 bracket. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables connected to the system board for later replacement. Open the notebook. Remove the three 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws in the keyboard bay that secure the system board to the top cover. Close the notebook. Disconnect the following cables from the system board. Real-time clock battery cable, FIPs fingerprint reader ribbon cable, RFID module ribbon cable, smart card reader ribbon cable, IR webcam cable, display panel cable, speaker cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Remove the five 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the right edge off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board.
Replacement. Note, before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Memory modules, heatsink, solid-state drive, and USB board ribbon cable. Tow the external connectors on the system board into the cutouts in the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Caution: to avoid damage, ensure that all cables are free from being pinched between the system board and top cover. Replace the five 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Reconnect the following cables to the system board. Real-time clock battery cable. FIPs fingerprint reader ribbon cable. RFID module ribbon cable. Smart card reader board ribbon cable. IR webcam cable. Display panel cable. And speaker cable. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Press down on the USB board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover. Open the notebook. Replace the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws in the keyboard bay that secure the system board to the top cover. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.